Mr. President, dear High Representative, dear colleagues. The division of Cyprus is not new and dates back long. The island was divided already before the Turkish invasion in 1973. What is new now is that Turkey seems to have given up on a negotiated solution. The decision to open up Varosha is a provocation against all those wishing for a peaceful settlement and a reunification of the island. We saw and noted the brave protests from Turkish Cypriots against Erdogan's visit to Cyprus. And we know many, many Cypriots on both sides want a solution. I really hope that the UN-led negotiations can be restarted and finally, after decades of talks, be guided to a successful conclusion. Mr. Borrell, we must be honest. It is shameful that we still have a divided country in Europe. The benefits in economic and political terms of a negotiated solution will benefit all Cypriots alike on both sides. As a Belgian, I know that federal structures can be complicated, that compromises demands a lot of political will. But I'm also convinced that Cypriots on both sides have the ability to reach an agreement, unify their country, and live and prosper together with added stability for the whole region. This is what Ankara and Erdogan should work for, support, and focus on. Thank you very much.